Joined now by Congressman Michael Waltz, Republican from the state of Florida. Congressman, there has been a serious spike of COVID cases in Florida. What's the governor going to do about it?
Yeah, Stuart, I'm in regular contact with my hospital CEOs and administrators in my area. And yes, we're seeing an increase in cases. Many of them, like you've heard and has been reported, are mild flu-like symptoms. Fortunately, very few in the ICU and relatively flat in terms of deaths. But there is a high frustration level amongst the providers and amongst the administrators because they can't get their hands on the monoclonal antibodies that they need for treatment. That's Governor DeSantis's frustration. That's our frustration. It's the provider's frustration. And the reason is it's being centrally managed by HHS and by the administration. First, do they pause the distribution of the antibodies? Still can't figure out why. And that caused even more of a backlog. And then the one that is most effective against Omicron, Sotrovimab, or Sotro for short, is an incredibly short supply, and they won't let states, as of September of 2021, won't let states buy directly. Let's get Washington, D.C. out of the way. They're gumming up the works. HHS keeps flipping and flopping along with CDC and the administration. Let's let the states buy them directly. Let's let the hospitals buy them directly. Let's get government out of the way and let these hospitals do their jobs.
Got it. Next case, sir. Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez was partying in Florida, maskless. Yeah, I know you're laughing, Congressman, but just listen to what Governor DeSantis had to say about that. Roll it, please.
If I had a dollar for every lockdown politician who decided to escape to Florida over the last 2 years, I'd be a pretty doggone wealthy man. You're bashing us because we're not doing your draconian policies, and yet we're the first place you want to flee to basically to be able to enjoy life.
Still having a good old time in Florida, Congressman? Looks like you're having a blast to me.
Well you may remember in the middle of COVID, the worst of it, March, April of 2020, the entire Democratic conference went down to Puerto Rico to party it up down there. So I don't think this is anything new, but I did suggest for AOC to go to Little Havana in Miami, talk to Cuban Americans, and she'll get an earful about how socialism doesn't work. The only thing it does is keep everybody equally poor. So that could be a constructive part of her visit if she wanted to go actually open her eyes and ears to what socialism does to people.
I doubt that she'll make that visit, but, you know, we live in hope.
Friendly suggestion.
Congressman, always a pleasure. Thanks for being with us. See you again soon, sir.
You.